Good morning, students. In the previous video, I have explained how to add the given fractions having same denominator. Here, I am going to explain how to subtract the given fractions having same denominator. In addition, what we have done, we have added the numerators of the given fraction. Here, for subtraction, what we have to do? We have to subtract the numerators of the given fraction. Now let's move to the question. See, the question is, we have to subtract the given fractions. See, fraction. Question number one is 5 by 9 minus 2 by 9. It means that we have to subtract 2 by 9 from 5 by 9. And see, both fractions are having same denominator. Here also, what we have to do? We have to first draw the line, and just below it, we have to write the denominator. And after that, we have to write the numerators, and simply we have to subtract it. Now see, 5 minus 2 is what? 3. And write the denominator. This is your answer. Now see, the next question is 12 by 30 minus 8 by 30. It means that you have to subtract the fraction 8 by 30 from 12 by 30. Here also, the denominators are same. So, first we have to write the denominator, and after that, we have to just subtract the numerators. See, 12 minus 8. If we subtract 8 from 12, we will get how much? 4. So 4 by 30 is your answer. Now the last question is 8 by 15 minus 3 by 15. Here also the denominators are same. So we have to simply subtract the numerators of the given fraction. Now let's subtract it. First we have to write the denominator, and after that we have to subtract the numerators of the given fraction. Now see, 8 minus 3 is what? 5. And below it, what we have to write? We have to write the denominator. Now we have understood how to subtract the given fraction having same denominator. Till then, thank you.